What's up, Nonstop Nation? We're at Bama's new track that he made. And I get wrecked already. I just got to make our way to the front. This guy's lagging, holy crap. I did something fine.
Oops. Ain't nobody wrecking that for him. Boss wagon, really? Yeah, the same kind of shit last time.
Holy crap. Come on, Paulo. Go. That was not. I knew that was not intentional.
Come on, baby.
Make our way back to the front again. Pushing the cheetah, man. Holy crap! Battling for the lead. No contact. You're on the wrong side, dude. Someone drove on the wrong side and missed the checkpoint. Whoa!
Ooh, this dude flipped.
Yes, this dude flipped. It was awesome. I had a lot of fun. I want to do it again.
Watch out, he's gonna wreck you. He's gonna wreck you,
you
better chill out.
Who? Panda left. Who's gonna wreck who?
Watch out, watch out.
For who?
What happened? What happened? Oh, bro, you lagging bad. Get off me. Ooh.
There goes Polo King spun out.
Yeah, I got wrecked.
By who?
Where are you at?
Takes almost 4.5 minutes to complete one lap. I was trying to go through the middle. Oh shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. I was zooming, I went up under too far.
How did I survive that?
What the fuck, not on you. Yeah. Sorry.
Gross, you're lagging pretty bad, dude.
Ooh. Right,
I missed a checkpoint, so that's why I was slowing down. Go back. Go from the back to the front again.
Come on, man.
Come on, man.
Let's stay wrecking me, man.
That dude's lagging. Oh shit! Why was there a barrier almost right in the middle of the road? Bama.
I'm lagging.
Well, stop lagging.
Couldn't
get up. Oh, chopper! This guy right in front of me is lagging pretty bad.
Don't blame it on lag.
I will. I will blame it on lag. Yep. Gauss left. He probably lagged out.
He's lagging.
Yo, faster, you're lagging on my screen.
We'll play this game in a
I don't know. Number keeps changing. I think I'm in fifth.
Chopper.
Okay, I'm in third.
Chopper
just Someone's going the wrong way.
Oh no, what the heck?
I had nothing to do with that. I think Chopper lagged out. Noob.
Oh my god.
Noob, that was on you. I was trying to pass you, but you came down on me.
Go.
Whoa. Trying to go.
I ain't trying to wreck.
I know. Let's work together, Polo.
Come on, man, why you got a spot like that?
Cause he's a troller.
Oh shit,
Bama,
why you put a wall in the middle of the
interstate? Polo, I did that same thing, so.
Oh.
We're almost done with lap 3. Damn, I missed a checkpoint. Watch out, guys. I'm going backwards. I missed a checkpoint. Time to do it again. From the back to the front.
They wreck everybody. Stop.
Cause they're assholes. That's why they do it. Either that or they're just little kids playing.
I need to get a new mic. This shit,
wow. What, me?
Yeah.
How's that? Is that better?
Yeah.
I did have to bring my mic close to my mouth. That's all. But seriously, the reason why they wreck people is either they're assholes or they're little kids playing. Leave a comment below if you agree.
But you got a YouTube?
Yes, I do.
Let me describe what you got.
Last time I checked, I had 113.
You make any money yet?
Nope. I gotta have 10,000 views a month to get paid. I am nowhere even near that.
Hey, but if you get going on YouTube,
you can
make a lot of money.
Yeah, no kidding. But I'm not doing YouTube videos to make money. I'm just doing YouTube videos to have fun.
Hey, false flag. Check leaderboard on the race place. What place you in?
I'm six.
Fifth.
It just be like that sometimes. Oh, little wreck. Barrier. Alright, I'm backing off because I don't want to get slipstream in this little area right here. Let's do a crash.
Shit.
Yeah, I did too. That was my fault, Polo.
You good?
From the back to the front again, let's go! I don't know about you guys, but this might be a pretty entertaining video. Oh, watching man. Me go from the back to the front about five times now. That from the back to the front, Bama. Well, again. We were all crashing each other. Well, not intentionally, but still.
I need to win two more races so I can get fully upgraded on my supercar.
Dude in the bronze T20, I will move you out of my way to pass you.
It really don't matter on this race. You just gotta slow down on your turn.
I was trying to pass him and he was blocking me, man. I'll move him out of my way if I have to. Alright, we went from the back to the front again. That's like the fifth time we did that. Or I did that. If it happens again, I'm not going to win. That's for sure. Oh, faster! Well, with a full lobby or with 10 people, it's gonna be chaotic. Whether you're a real racer or not.
See, I
I'll try to go through the middle of the...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, let's do it again.
That was ammo at me.
I know, it wasn't,
Oh, wow. That was Bama, it wasn't me.
I'm not mad.
Yeah. I wasn't letting up. I mean, we ain't trying to do it. Just got the little bump in it.
Yeah, but when it comes, when a little bump and turns into wrecking, then we have an issue.
I didn't hit you, I didn't fuck you, I rode you. Oh, gentlemen, it's racing.
Ah!
Oh, I missed a checkpoint. Oh, good hell. I just went all the way up in the air.
Dude, you asshole.
Oh, yeah, I'm not.
Seriously?
Oh shit.
Well, I lost. Ball swag wins.
Oh wow, did I get? Okay, I got four.
Thank you guys for watching. If you guys like this video, please put a like. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And if you think people who wreck people are either assholes or little kids playing, let me know in the comments below. Now stop out.